50 frames this retainer one more time. Same many places before. Except not at the same many place but a different location, but at the same many place and only if all the distance. I have successfully confused the audience of what I just said. Now get back to work.
Are you drunk?
Nope. I'm just cuckoo with Cocoa Puffs. I mean, not that crazy. Lore.
Oh boy, a laser gun! Are you trying to get a shield, you fucking asshole?
What are you talking about?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
What organization? You said to kill one guy who would put you in prison. And that's. What?
Ah, Valerza, it made me blind.
Tell him to the
Koopa.
Tell him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say. Maybe he'll let you walk on account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will. Either way, you're screwed.
You're in trouble now, boss. The what?
For us. Come on, you idiot. No more. The guy's a fucking lowlife. He means nothing. If there is a god, and he loves us, if there is, he wants us cut dead. The guy sells everything to kids.
The world is full of bad people.
And you even know about this.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
You'll do it, man. Here's your price, $5,000. And I'm getting more. Yes, I'm a bass. It loves swimming out of the sea. Not actually a basic voice, but you get that.
I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. Go there, give me a call.
I'll give you a call as soon as possible. See you later. It's great to tell the internet quality. Not there!
Freeze, Dr. Meowmers!
Okay, it's a really double index service. Greedy is fine. What are you talking about? Okay, see the thing that's one is fine. You guys, it's fine. Get back to the garbage work. You're sloppy. I don't know. What do you guys do? Listen to rugby's all day. Drop wrong girl. Garbage. Oh wait, that's what they do. Oh, well, you know. Looks like car, alright.
Can't
circulating fluid.
I think that looks really scary. Way too risky. What the heck were you thinking about? Maybe it was a miniature. Everything's fine until you have to fire an SMG. What the heck were you thinking, man? Well, see, then, just need a hydrate now. Spin in until the salt goes away. Now I can proceed. Well, big old turn, man. How'd you do that? By drifting. Nice. Francis, I'm at the apartment. That's what you do.
I found the place. Okay, the moat's holed up in that apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street.
It's Ivy Street, I see it. Okay, I think I heard that pop before. I got run over my stupid cars! Learn your lesson! And don't try and hit me! Okay, I gotta get out of here. I like it up there. It's gonna be some kind of stairs I can use. How do I reach the stairs? Well, that's a problem. No, really, don't know how to get up there. I don't know. How do we get up there? Oh, wait a second. Maybe we can climb up here. Yes. Yes. That's a father. Maybe they tell me how these scenes work exactly. How are you upstairs? Oh wait, maybe I can just climb up here. It's crazy into the work. Just tell me how to get up there already. Don't know how. Okay, I really don't know how to get up there. How do I get up there? Not the car. The seat. You won't tell me that I'm a so thin. Wait a second, I am getting to the end. It's gonna take forever at this point. Okay, accessibility. Icon storage, here we go, what's the problem now? Wait a minute, wait a minute, GB. What? You mean I get this thing to stay the entire time? Are you kidding me? You mean I spend all my time searching for an answer, behold? And as it turns out, it was just right in front of me and I never even noticed. This game. Okay, make the guy's apartments. Gotta find them all. Let's see. Looking for the fourth floor. It's gotta be one of these. It turns watching the funny TV show. The plumber was I can't reach him here. Girl's a burger shop right now. Fix that TV, why don't ya? It's not for you if it looks like it's already been fixed up. For 5 seconds. Near the bottom. Oh, yeah, Francis. Hey, Francis. Somebody died in our bullet means.
I dealt with you.
You did the right thing.
You did the wrong. Oh.
Get his mother! Use my fucking car!
You got in my way! You pay for this!
Come on, run over here! Come the hell back!
How about no? That's what let me over into my conversation! Learn your bloody manners. So we're gonna have time for at least a few more two more missions and then we use. All of them also out of time, I'll do one more mission after this one. Well, if I take too long to this one, then this will be the end of this part of the episode. I can crash my car! Well, what's up? That'd be fine. Okay, Derek, you want to talk to me? Hey, Derek McCready!
Hey!
Hey, you okay, man?
Your brother said you needed a hand.
You need your
hand
with something?
Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. You need help.
Yeah.
A lot of help. Wake up already, it's daytime. It's raining outside and I'm practically wearing my suit.
Hey.
Up in the sky, you're pretty fine, but down here, you're just like one of us.
Are you trying to get us
to do this to yourself? Because it feels nice. Because if you found me high, does it stop you thinking? Stop you caring? Is it even better? So, look, you care.
What do you care about most about your family? So why don't you be a little wrong to you?
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. When he said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Taking care of business every day.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint.
Die, you ain't no saint.
I ain't a man of principle.
You what are you, man of?
I messed up. But I tried.
I tried how hard.
But I admit it.
We all make mistakes.
We all make mistakes, especially hard ones. Ed Bed?
What's his name?
What is his name then? Just tell me your problems will go away.
Lucky
Sligo. Lucky
Sligo.
Da, should be that hard.
Sure. Fuck. Shit him. His pals
up. Okay.
Okay, but be careful, that fellow's about to be healed. Do you have these pills? Okay, we're gonna find a new way Chris got... Oh, that's convenient. It's ready, please come to me. There you go, you're performing a dance? Okay, now I can go. It's him, alright.
Calculating route.
The hitman, Derek, you paid his crimes against the McCreadys. That's your man, he's actually heading out to the food store.
Hey, Derek, apparently your guy hangs out at the burger shop in Alderley.
Shalope! He's a coward, you don't understand.
Yes, he did, man.
He's a terrible man, he shall pay for this. So I'll make sure you will pay. Yes, he shall pay. I'm sorry, I'm a policeman. I don't care, because I'm starting to do this. Okay, Okay, say you started to smoke. Get out of there. Come on, man. You're perfectly timed this. What's the rush? Oh, wait. It is rush. This is a rush. Don't blow up a car, man. You just got here. This one step closer to your destination. Out the way, please! It's a police car! That was the only police car I could find out here. Maybe I can start. Wait until by your eye!
Hey,
not any resort to this spot. Apologize, but for some degree, good of your society. Yeah, before you die. Yeah, probably need to heal up after this. I found the burger shot. Josh, I need to do the worst time to do this. Please make a right turn before you die! What the heck is going on? No, no, it took me alive! Oh no! Quickly, gotta get to safety! I'm not gonna make it. We may have, I'm gonna make it right now, so for sure I'm not gonna make it. Get cover right now! That's it. Come on! I have one chase, I wanted to get up in another chase. Chaser. Ow. It's gonna be possible there. Burger shot. Nice place. Just that guy. The man and me!